Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna teach you how to render video with alpha, or you can say png render. So let's start. So I have already done animation, as you can see. So there is no any background. So let's move to the composition, then select pre-render, custom avi. So you can change here the settings, choose quick time, then format option. I already select the png, so please select png, hit OK. Make sure you have select rgb plus alpha both. Again OK. So you can click here where you want to render your file. I have already rendered, so I do replace. Again OK and press render button, so it will take a couple of seconds. So my render is done. You can check from here, there is the render file. You can play in QuickTime player. So here is your animation. So quickly export in Photoshop. You can check in Photoshop also. If you are render in After Effects, you want to make GIF animation, so you can import in Photoshop and export as a GIF. So here is the animation, and you can see that there is no background, it is totally blank. So whatever you do animation and render in After Effects, you can see in After Effects also, or in Photoshop. So thank you for watching. See you in next video. Please do subscribe and don't forget to press bell icon. Thank you so much.